What's one part of your body that you dislike the most?
Well, I'm going to tell you what. I've been getting a lot of questions about why I've been wearing this turban.
Yeah.
Well, I've been having issues with hair loss. And I'm going to tell you, it was terrifying when it first started. You know, I was in the shower one day and then just handfuls of hair just in my hands. And I was just like, oh my God, am I going bald? Mm-hmm. It was one of those times in my life where I was literally shaking with fear.
That's a really scary experience.
Yeah. That's why I cut my hair.
Yeah.
And why I continue to cut
it. Yeah. Just to keep it. Like,
right. I just had like another like, okay, I think we're going to do another layer of cutting, you know. And my hair has been a big part of me. Taking care of my hair has been a beautiful ritual, you know, and having the choice to have hair or not. Yeah. And then one day to be like, oh, my God, I might not have that choice
anymore. Yeah, because you had a lot of hair.
I had a lot of hair.
Really thick, healthy,
thick,
beautiful hair.
Thick, to the point that people always thought I had weaves. They're like, that's not her hair. I'm like,
right.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah, and I've gotten every kind of test there is to have.
Yeah, so they don't really know.
They don't know why. People said stress. People say, oh, you do have alopecia. Even in my terror and even in my fear and in a moment of just going, oh, my God, like, why are you so terrified that you might lose your hair?
Yeah. Right.
I really had to put it in a spiritual perspective of, like, the higher power takes so much from people.
Mm-hmm.
People are out here who have cancer, people who have sick children. Mm-hmm. I watch the higher power take things every day. And by golly, if the higher power wants to take your hair... That's it? God, you want my hair? When I looked at it from that perspective, it really did settle me.
Yeah.
Like, as if when I had to think about, well, what else would you lose? What else would you put on the table for God to take?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Take the hair.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
Take it.